Well, in our forecast today, we did have some sunshine as well, mixed in with some showers earlier today. And now we're just talking about some chilly temperatures and still gearing up for more showers into tonight. Temperatures right along North County coast are in the 50s. We're at 57 degrees for Oceanside, 61 degrees for downtown, 30s for the mountains at that freezing mark at 32 degrees. We also have the wind speeds picking up to 15 miles per hour for Julian, about 10 miles per hour less for Sill Hill, also at 8 miles per hour for downtown. So we are still seeing shower activity. That will be the mainstay into tomorrow morning. We're seeing some heavier pockets of rainfall. They're starting to move in near Del Mar, some isolated moderate pockets, as well as for Escondido, seeing that right along the North County coast, especially along the 5, as well as some shower activity, lighter ones. They're starting to move in towards Coronado. So taking a closer look, we are looking at downpours potentially right along the, the border of Orange County and for San Diego County. But we do have a moderate pocket that is near Del Mar. Rainfall rate is a little bit more than a quarter of an inch per hour. So we have to be mindful that we're still looking at light to moderate shower activity as well as snow for our local mountains, at least until 4 a.m. So it has been extended with that winter weather advisory into the early morning hours for Friday. An additional 1 to 3 inches of snow will be possible, as well as driving hazards when it comes down to reduced visibility and also slippery roads in the mountains. That will keep going until 4 a.m. in the morning hours. Then by tomorrow afternoon, we are talking about more sunshine, just moments of it. We're still going to have some clouds lingering around. It's not until we get into the weekend that we really start to dry out and also warm up. But then we'll have another area of low pressure that will get closer towards us. It's still going to be over the eastern Pacific by Saturday in the afternoon hours. But by Sunday night into Monday, that's when we're going to see more rain. Taking a look at where we're shaping up. So I want to compare. We have a surplus for downtown, and that's at 0.78 inches, but we are seeing a deficit, but it's a minor one for Campo, the same for Oceanside and Ramona, and that deficit is under a quarter of an inch, and with more rain in the forecast by next week, surely get out of that. Let's go ahead and take a look at the rain expected for tonight. So we will see some shower activity moving on shore even into the early morning hours at 4 a.m. And it does look to target once again North County coast, and then starting to see some of that activity around downtown. We'll clear out nicely by the afternoon hours for Friday, and then we'll see some overnight showers returning to the forecast right over the mountains. Taking a look at your 8-day microclimate forecast, we're going to dry out by Saturday and Sunday. Another chance for shower activity in a series of lows by next week that has showers in the forecast Monday through Thursday, and even the potential for some mountain snow on Thursday before we dry out by Friday. Toss it back to you.
All right, Carlene, thanks.